All right, Kurt, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
See if you still got a chat for me.
You just send me one. I want to make sure my little pop-up block worked up. That's all I was asking. Got it. All right, perfect. That is awesome. All right. Thanks, everybody, for tuning in. Let's run some practice laps.
Lane speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour. All clear on pit exit, you can push now. That's a new fastest lap for Dean, 32.7. Fastest lap for Haynes, 32.7. Fastest lap for Haynes, 32.6. Okay, Kurt, there's a car exit in the pits, heads up. You're now 1.3 off the pace. That lap time was 33.9. B9. Fastest lap for D, 32.6.
Got a car outside. Clear up top.
10th position. You're currently 1.4 off the pace. Fastest lap for D, 32.6. That puts you 1.5 off the leader's pace. Okay, Kurt. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. New fastest lap for Haynes, 32.6.
Outside, clear high.
Hey buddy, thanks Barry for stopping by, buddy. It's a first night big league race with the Shellback Tech Ford, man. We're gonna see if we can put it in the winner's circle. We're just doing some practice laps right now, some hot laps. Gonna run 70 laps here at Homestead, so we'll see.
The fastest lap for Haynes, 32.6. Heads up, there's a car exit in the pits.
Outside, draw clear high.
P10.
I forgot to turn my talk on for this thing. I'm sure if people are trying to talk to me, they can't hear me. Here we go. All right, comms check is working.
Kurt can't hear you, buddy.
It's all right. I bumped the button just to make sure I had it turned back on. I had it off from racing in the series. Thanks, though.
Yeah, Ted Floor got you now, bud.
How's the fuel?
You hear me, Mike Ted? Got you, Joey. Ted Floor, thank you.
Crew chief, how much fuel? Oh, it's disabled. Dang it. Now my button, now it's not going to want to work. Oh well, I'll play that later. Damn it. Hmm. 30 seconds.
Where's Hanson at? This is his favorite track. He needs to show me the line. I'm out here. I'm in two. I just entered one.
What a pain in my butt. Somehow I bumped the setting on my crew chief. And I need that thing to run my race.
I just reset, Andy, if you want to follow me out. Yeah, I just passed the pits. Give me 1 second. Back to pits, ready when you are.
Guess we're gonna go without it.
Let's see you up there. Coming behind you.
I think I got it.
Radio check.
Radio check, I got you.
Oh, Tulane University, look at that.
Now you're breaking up.
How's feel?
You're breaking up, say again, please.
Alright, but it's working, that's all we need. Alright, thanks guys, I'm sorry I had to get that going again. That's a crucial part of e-learning is having a good crew chief.
Pit lane speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour.
Go back out and run this thing a little bit.
There's a car approaching. Don't cross the white line. Watch your mirrors.
Running at night. We'll tear this thing up.
Fastest lap for Turner, 32.9.
Got a car outside. Clear up top.
I noticed an IROC. I was turning in. Yeah,
usually the end. Outside. Clear outside. Outside. Clear up top.
New fastest lap for Turner, 32.9. The guy in front has just done a 33.2.
Clear low.
Of course, you had a draft.
That's a new fastest lap for Hansen, 32.8.
Love that. He's really going to try to get a good drive off the corner. Like, this is a really one of the
P11, that's your quickest lap. You're so now at 1.8 off the pace. Your lap time was 34.5.
Kind of slide up and get closer to the fence if you want to. There's some speed up there.
The leader's just done a 32.8. Good lap. That's your quickest today. That was a 33.6. The guy behind has just done a 33.5.
Should have went around. Should have went low and went around.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Cool. Thanks, buddy. I got an idea anyway.
Car inside.
Ooh.
That's good. Yeah, it's, once you kind of figure out how hard you can push it, you'll be all right.
The guy in front has just done 33.2.
No, I've noticed that. Don't forget to get into pit road the right way. All right, guys, we're about a minute away from qualifying here, and we'll be breaking in about halfway through qualifying, so 5 minutes of qualifying to do a driver's meeting. Good luck in qualifying, and have a good time.
Check.
Didn't understand that. Track's clear. Push. Checkered flag, P12. That's the end of the session, B12.
Alright, let's go tear this thing up, guys.
Pit lane speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour. The pit exit's clear. Okay, Kurt, we've got 2 laps to get the job done, mate.
I think I sped out of pit road.
Six. New fastest lap for Dean, 32.8. Just done 32.8.
All right, let's see where we qualified. That's right, Rudder. Thanks for stopping in, man. I just qualified and waiting to see how I turned out here. Woo.
Watch your speed.
I know. Don't speed into pit row. They get kind of frowned upon that. The fastest lap I ran all day, though, so can't be super horrible. I would know where my pit box is. Probably some dude jumps out and says, go, but. Let's see how it looks so far. Oh, thanks, man. Everybody, hi. Well, I ain't too bad so far. I'm running eighth. Eighth.
Man, catch you there, Logan. I was just switching up my key binds. I hit the wrong button, my bad.
No worries. Thanks for hosting as well.
Hey, thanks for being here, Zach.
Now I'm down to 10th. Slowly but surely. As long as I don't run out of fuel, I think I'll be all right. A couple more guys to qualify, it looks like. Gonna be a long race, that's for sure.
All right, guys, welcome. Welcome to Tyler Daniels Racing, Charlie Race Cards for the Troops. I appreciate everybody who's here tonight, for sure. On top of everybody who's donated, and I know a handful of those guys could not make it here tonight. So, big shout out to those guys, and we'll say some names here in a moment. Quick rundown on some rules. I know we've got a lot of new people here to Tyler Daniels Racing, so I want to make sure we just kind of go over the guidelines for Tyler Daniels. We are a family-friendly environment. It is respect for all drivers. Please refrain from using the radio to shout out at other drivers if you've got an issue or something like that. Please come to me after the race. Talk to me if you've got an issue with something that happened on the track. Let's not use the radio as a war piece to kind of berate another driver. This is family friendly, and let's try to keep it that way. With that being said, there's no cussing allowed. If that happens or you start berating another driver or something like that, you can be removed from the server and potentially and most likely removed from Tyler Data Trace. Other than that, race rules, and it's going through all Tyler Daniels leagues. We have one quick repair tonight, three chances at a green-white checker. We do not do black flag clears. If you have a black flag and you think it's something that is not of your fault, please let me know, and we'll decide if it is not of your fault in an iRacing thing or you got pushed into pit road because you're avoiding an accident or something like that, and we'll clear it at that point, but only under those circumstances. I've seen a lot of passing under yellow, which tends to be from the restarts. Guys want to get a jump on the restart. It is your job not to pass the guy in front of you, okay? Pretty simple. I won't clear those black flags. Other than that, we don't do wave rounds for anybody other than iRacing wave rounds and lucky dogs. Want to thank you guys for being here. Awesome job with the event. Awesome job with the donations. I originally had said that we were going to do 150 cards. Donations started rolling in. We were at 300 cards. I am happy to announce right now with the donations that have rolled in, we will be sending 500 cards to troops overseas, which is just awesome and phenomenal, and I can't thank you guys enough. I want to shout out a couple of top people that will be featured on the card. Sean Risley, Kevin Droney, Doug Thomas, Jim Belair, Norman Chan, Derek Turner, Greg Brazu, and Blair Patterson. Your cards will be featured on the back of the cards. I thank you guys. You guys did an awesome job. Thank you very much. Zach, it will be start on green for the start of the race, and then we will go on the leader for anything after that following a yellow. Real quick, I do have an honorary guest here tonight. His name is Kurt. Kurt, I'm going to kill this. Kurt Gundenkoff. Kurt is a military veteran. He is a disabled veteran. He has been, he was involved in an incident overseas while being deployed, where he became under mortar fire, door closed on him, hit his legs. Kurt, I can't do justice to this story, and I'm sorry. But he's had three knee surgeries. He's had a shoulder surgery because of it. But Kurt is my guest tonight. And Kurt, I appreciate every single thing you did for us and this country. And thank you for being here tonight. That's all I got, guys. If you guys got questions, let me know. Other than that, thank you all for being here. Thank you, Kurt, for all you've done.
That's the end of the session, P11.
Yeah, thanks, Kurt.
Yeah, I just want to say thank you, Kurt. Thank you, Kurt.
Thanks for having me, guys.
We're gonna have some fun tonight. We are going on green for the start, and then we will go on the leader for anything after a yellow. Oh, and this is not iRacing caution. It is admin caution. I do have another admin set up. Please shout out if you are in need of a caution. If I don't see it. Nick Hampton is also one of my my advocates tonight.
Also, thank you, Andy, for putting this all together, man. Awesome.
B11, 75 laps.
Nick, you're muted or something. I can't hear you.
Yeah, Nick, we didn't catch any of that.
Sorry, I keep
hitting myself.
Follow
car number 13.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks for being here. Race clean, race hard, WD caution's called out. Let's take it easy in the first lap. And if we have incidents, try to back out. Don't plow through wrecks.
We need to close the gap to the guy ahead.
I'm taking EOL, pass me, I'm staying high.
Why do I have to go all the way to the back? Sauce your meat. Darn right, sauce your meat.
If somebody spun out already under caution here. Be careful. Okay, Kurt, get ready. Let's go.
Let me know if we end up with a flag flag up.
Got a car outside. Hold your line. Outside clear. Got a car down low inside. You are all clear low.
Oh well, spun out a little bit, it's all good. Can't win them all.
That's last. The leader has just done a 32.6.
Spun out there on the first corner after the green flag, so it kind of sucks for me. Oh well, we got this. We'll just work our way back to the pack, see what happens. Maybe I can catch a draft someplace, I don't know. But that's racing. Me against the world now. Oh, the pack starts coming up. Well, I spun out on the first corner coming into this thing, Ninja. So I'm like way behind everybody. The pack's about to come up on me. So, oh well, it is what it is, buddy. We just getting into this thing, so yeah, I mean, it is what it is. Just gotta try and stay out of people's way. I'm about 40 seconds behind the car behind me.
That last lap was at 33.6.
Turning some decent laps, though. That one wasn't very good. It's all right. Got a lot of ground left, though, Ninja. We're 5 laps into 75 laps. A lot of stuff could happen. Here comes the field. Try to stay on the high side so they can go around me.
Got a car low inside. Clear down low.
I can draft with these guys. Maybe I can catch back up around the pack some. I don't know. You know, learning curve here. First time I've ever ran the Gander truck. These boys are good too. That's kind of a crappy corner. Here they come as the field and let them by.
Gilder.
That was at 34.6.
Gilder. Clear inside. Clear inside. The yellow flag is out. Line up,
single file. Closed. Pit road is closed. And that one sucks. I need to pit now. That incident hurt a little bit.
You do not have to use the access road here. I don't think they mentioned that. You don't have to use it. Under green or under caution.
Hey, Norman, this is the truck you want to pick through, right?
The leader, Haynes, is pitting.
Yeah, so why not?
Catch your pace car. Did everybody pit?
What's your speed limit in the pits? Pit lane speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour.
You entered a closed pit. Line up at the tail end of the field.
Lowry, well, ahead is pitting.
I can't push you pit lane, never mind.
By my pit box here. guess I'm right here.
Haynes is now in the lead.
We're done. Get going.
Looks like you're clear on the pit exit.
They want you in single file. Jetstar 11. Charge.
All right.
Andy, are you going to use the pit photo of your truck?
I don't know. Social media. I don't know. I'm not going to feature my car. I'm going to make sure you guys that donated get that spot.
Yeah, not sure how that going. Kind of looking howdy card, right?
How about troops? I like it.
Good point.
Good thing is that Saucer Meat is all over Logan's street right now.
Jetstar 11, car.
Great sponsorship over there.
Jetstar 11, car.
One lap down, folks, for those just tuning in.
Can you choose lanes here? You can, or if you're the leader.
We allow it. Technically, iRacing doesn't have that option at the moment. But as long as we don't, pass in and that kind of stuff, it should be fine.
Okay, I was just making sure.
All right, come on. Those are tuning in. Had a little incident on a curve. Had a truck on my hood. We're all back together now and see how we run out.
Get ready, going green. The pace car is off. Be ready.
Coming to a stop here, it seems like. Holy crap. Not spin out like we did the first time. Let's go eat some cars now. Go, boys.
Outside.
All right, start chewing them back. I don't know if it really matters. I think I'm a lap down, so. But we get this figured out. We can keep grinding and maybe get some of our stuff back. All matters. Keep the grind going.
that's the fastest lap of the race. That lap time was 33.2.
Thank you.
Nice pack.
Lap time was at 33.3.
I slowed way up into that corner. I don't know what happened there. Wasn't on my throttle right or something, but we'll keep digging here. Keep digging at them.
You're good now, thank you.
Keep the grind going. Keep that grind. A wall rub. Now I gotta get my speed back up. Come on, girl. Come on, girl. That was my slowest lap so far. Ooh, this one's gonna suck too. Need to get back into coming through these corners in the mid-50s. Get some laps, get some track back. Unlike before, though, I am able to see everybody's chat and stuff in... Somebody said they're going to come tow me around. We'll see here. Whew. I slid through that one.
Draft
And get out of the draft in these races, man. It sucks. Whew. I'm all over. I'm sliding around.
Need me to back up a bit. Let me know.
Got a car to your outside. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. You're all clear high.
Damn it. All right, so if I can tuck in behind this guy, follow his line, should help me get up on the track there. Way different from dirt driving. Man, keeping it off the wall is hard. All right, just relax. Come on in there. You got this. And easy. No, you don't. In you go. How's my tires?
Speak more clearly, I can't hear you.
Do I need to pit?
Repeat, please.
Do I need to pit?
No. Look out for the pit speed limit.
All right, so let's see if we can get this tire fixed. That is killing me here. Thanks, everybody, for stopping in. Different running one of these than it is anything else, that's for sure.
Sorry about pinching you there, Nick.
Lots of learning. I wait for my repairs to get done. You can only rub the raw so much before it tears up a tire, I guess. First big long race too for me, so kind of a learning curve. I'm getting there.
Pit exit's clear.
Alrighty. Back up in here and see what we can't get done. Fresh set of tires, ones that ain't all scraped up and scabbed up from sliding around. Oh, look at that, she handles a little better. See, we can dig here now. There we go.
We're quickest at the moment. That lap was at 33.5.
No, I'm three laps down right now from riding just the wall and tearing up two tires. Yeah, it's not very entertaining, I'm pretty sure, but it is what it is. Running this thing as hard as I can get it. It feels like I'm the only one out here, I'll tell you that. That's for dang sure.
Setting the pace, your last lap time was at 33.6.
Lap time's improving, so I must be figuring this out. That's a plus. Key is to try and keep them 50... halfway through. So that's awesome. We're running the quickest time out here on the track right now. We can just get a hold of some people and maybe see what we can do. We'll see. Dang fly leaves me alone. We'll go from there. I see some cars up there now. See what we can do. Go get them. Got this.
That lap time was 34.2.
Got on it too quick there, but that's all right. See what we can do here. See if we can still catch some people.
The guy in front is Lowry. All right, Kurt, we're at the halfway point. Should be about 22 laps of fuel left. We're currently setting the pace.
Alrighty, we're setting the pace. I want to hear that. It means good things for us. Crew Chief is saying this new app is freaking awesome. Only bad news is, as he said, we only had about 22 laps of fuel left. As I look in the thing, I see we got 33 laps to go. I'll have to pit sometime.
Coming in hot, boys. Slip it going in.
No. At the wall.
That lap was a 35.8.
Be nice if we can catch up some laps and then go in and pit, maybe. And be on the same as everybody else, I guess, would be my strategy.
Heads up, there's a car rejoining.
I'm sure I'll still be down no matter what, but... yeah, I'm already back in the plus two. I haven't gained nothing yet.
Seven coming out. Bye, Mike.
Leader must have come back out. We're not gaining anything. All right, there he is. He's pitting now.
I know, man.
I recognize this good-looking blue car in front of me.
Sorry, Mike, that was on me, too. The guy behind me was coming up.
That was
that.
5.1.
Sorry, Norm.
No worries.
We're just gonna go ahead and pit this time. Hey, Sexton. That is my new crew chief app. Oop. Guess what? That's not the right one. We're gonna cut through here anyway, though.
Ready for pitting next time, Bob.
Yeah, it's
We'll need to pit to serve the penalty.
That's all right. I'll serve my penalty. I can really talk to it. I can tell it, like, put so much fuel in and stuff like that. I can tell it what to do. It's not really a bot. It's a chisto. Ooh, that's the cool thing about pit road. Missed my pit box. You you can ask it questions, you can ask it all sorts of
69.
Everything. You can ask how much fuel you need to finish. It tells me I had only enough fuel to do 22 more laps, things like that. I mean, it's a pretty smart thing I found. This one sucks. I thought I turned into the pit box, but I don't know this track very well, so I have to serve a penalty. Oh well, it is what it is. Having a blast. Races, 26 laps to go. No major accidents. I can't complain.
Stay behind the white line.
All right, let's go see if we can tear some stuff up. And get behind somebody, get some draft, which you don't normally do in the dirt world. You do it out here in the asphalt. That might be all right. Got one coming right here. Yeah, he blew by me like I stood. We'll see if we can get up here and get some. Here comes the pack. Maybe I can suck some of these guys' drafts up. Woo, doggy. Come on, that one a little hot. You can ask cool questions like, do I need to pit?
No.
See? Lots of cars.
Larry ahead is pitting.
Good for Larry. Good for Larry taking his pit. Where's the nitrous button? I could suck up and get some draft from these guys. That'd be helpful.
That lap was a 33.5.
That's right. You ain't first, you're last. We'll do a little shake and bake here, see if we can slingshot him, right? Pushed him out of his groove a little bit, but he got a little more than I got.
Last lap was a
34.0. That last lap sucked. He's kind of a slider, though. The last couple, he's been sliding all over. I don't want to have a big pile up. That's my only fear. I'm staying in it now. See where we end up here. I know I can take him on the outside at about a 151.
B13.
Then get back in it in time. Just not enough. At least they're pulling me around, though. Pushing and catching up to each other. Ooh, that black car got a little loose. Don't get into me. Don't get into me. I couldn't follow him around.
Outside, outside.
Look at that. And that's how it's done right there.
Clear outside.
No, no, no. Get about lost that one. All right, though.
13th place.
Hey, we're in 13th. Moving on up to the east side.
The car ahead's pitting.
A lot of pitting going on. I'm right behind Andy now. Getting loose. Oh, we've had about 20 good laps on some tires. I'm sure that has a little bit to do with it. Trying to get a little sloppy out here. Front end's a little beat up. Come on, turn that wheel. Whoa.
Outside.
Yep, take it.
Outside.
I lost that one.
Okay, Kurt. As the car exits in the pits, heads up.
All righty. It even knows my name. It makes me so happy. Yeah, I'm really having to crank it. Tires are probably bad. We got 9 to go, though. So how much fuel do I have? Do we need fuel? I need to learn some of the commands. I don't know them all. I need to print off cheat sheet. Do we need to pit?
No.
Okay. Tires.
Can't aim it.
Well, them two boys, they're like, that was like pushing and drafting there. Thirteenth-ish, so I didn't lose no ground yet. Everybody's slowing down. Everybody's getting war. Used to be able to take this corner like 150. Now we're like 140. Driving. Ten to go. Been a little loose. Sorry, buddy.
Clear outside.
Ready. Am I gonna pick any more laps, any more positions up?
P12, 2 to go.
12th place. Picking up places. Look at that. Woohoo! I know, right? Yeah. That car ahead of me, he was like all over. Yeah, I know. I thought he was going to take me out.
For everybody who did not race this race, freaking awesome. I enjoyed it. We did some awesome things. And don't forget, we're sending 500 cards to troops overseas. So thank you. Thank you very much.
For those that didn't hear him, they end up getting enough to do 500 cars for the troops.
That's it.
SNC, which is the Cup Cars, is our weekly Cup League tomorrow night. We're also at Homestead. If you're interested in that, search for it in the group. There's a registration form, or just shoot me a message. But tomorrow at 7 p.m. Eastern.
He's out there whipping his donuts for winning.
Cup Cars tomorrow. You guys are all welcome to come race with us. Get with Nick so he can get you in the league. And it'll be posted in DVR as well.
What's your speed limit in the pits?
Well,
Andy, where are you?
Start finish, going the right way.
All right.
All righty. Well, I'm going to say a few things for... Thank you guys for having me. It was an awesome night. It was a great race for my first time, and I really appreciate it. And you guys are a great group. Thank you very much, and I'm sure the troops will enjoy the cards.
Hey, Kurt, thanks for racing with us, buddy. I hope we get you out more often.
I look forward to it, guys.
Come on, Norman.
Well, guys, thanks for watching. Great time. There's some pictures of the Shellback Tech car all dirty. So, everybody have a great night, and we'll see you guys tomorrow.